One of you gonna get killed on that thing on that back wheel.
I'm sure of it.
Go home.
So I just had the awesome idea for a sick transition in a YouTube video where I'll be running down the street and then I'll jump into the air, and while I'm in the air, it'll transition to me on the dirt bike, and all of a sudden I'll be popping wheelie. So me and my brothers are about to go on the street and try and shoot some clips and make this video. Would you love you? Would you leave you out to dry? Would you lie and say that running no cross your mind and tell me, baby, would you drive you crazy? What would you do? What would you do to me? Knowing you, you set the whole house on fire. Knowing you, you wouldn't let you make it out alive. For you blame me, tell me that you hate me. What would you do? What would you do to you? Would you love me? Would you leave you out to dry? Would you lie and say that running no cross your mind and tell me, baby, would you drive me crazy? What would you do? What would you do to me? Knowing you, you set the whole house on fire. Knowing you, you wouldn't let you make it out alive. For you blame me, tell me that you hate me. What would you do? What would you do to me?
We live in Fayetteville.
Go to the pit. Run down the streets down there and waking people up.
I'm sorry, were you asleep?
Yes.
Oh, dang. You sleeping all the nice clothes, bro?
I just put them on and come out here and stop y'all. One of you gonna get killed on that thing on that back wheel.
I'm sure of it.
Go home. I'll see you down here again. I'll be calling the sheriff.
All right, let's get the next scene.
Y'all have a good one.
My boy had to ruin all our fun because he's a loser. It's kind of stupid. We're loading up the bike now. Whenever we pulled up to unload the bike, we saw him standing in the door. He'd be lying. We didn't even wake him up. But whatever, we're gonna get out of here before the cops come because they're down the road.
My boy, super charge close.
Loose. If you were wearing these boots, baby, what would you do to you? Would you-